Welcome to eCharged. Citroën has launched the MEone electric city car. This isn't just a typical car. The MEone qualifies as a quadricycle and a sans permis car, which means that anyone over 14 years can drive this car irrespective of whether they have a driver's license or not. MEone is built to be light, simple and affordable. It is inspired by the desire to make urban mobility accessible and easy for everyone. Let's talk about the specifications of this car. It features a 5.5 kilowatt hour battery with a range of up to 43 miles, which can be fully charged in just 3 hours from a standard domestic electric socket. The MEone has a top speed of 28 miles per hour. It has 14 inches wheel, measures about 2.4 meters long, 1.39 meters wide, and 1.5 meters tall. The total weight of the car, including the battery, is 485 kgs. The price: the car can be bought or leased as per customer's requirements. Buyers have option of buying the car. The price starts at 6,000 euros. This price also includes a 900 euro grant from the government as a part of the electric car subsidy. The car also comes with a 2-year when bought. Another way is Citroën offers the MEone under its free to move initiative, which means you can rent the car even for 1 minute to 1 year or more. The cheapest lease plan starts at 26 cents per minute or 20 euros per month. So whoever wants to lease a car for a month have to make an initial payment of 2,644 euros. The top spec MEone with the graphic pack, colored wheels and roof trims will cost about 7,360 euros. Awards and recognitions. Just weeks after unveiling this car in Paris, at the end of February 2020, the all-new Citroën AMI 100% Electric has been named the winner of the Disruptor Award in the BBC Top Gear magazine Electric Awards for the year 2020. So let's hope the Citroën MEone car will be a disruptor in the market, where people will go on leasing, renting the car rather than buying it from minute to minute basis or year and as per based on the requirements, basically eliminating the need to buy or own a car. So that's it for today. This is eCharged signing off. Please let us know your views about the Citroën MEone in the comment box. Thank you so much.